NerdDice.
Welcome to the Stateless Codecast. This is episode number 27 in our series, Build a RubyGem, NerdDice. And in this episode, we're going to try to add Rubocop to our existing continuous integration build. So there's a Rubocop linter action on GitHub. That action tells you to follow how Rails does things. So that is what we will be using as our model here. So I'm going to do a little bit of tweaking to our existing Hello World version of this that we did before. So like Rails, instead of just limiting things to master, we will go with on push pull request. We should probably, before I save this, check out a new branch. Also going to uncomment the version that just uses Ruby setup version 1 instead of using a particular SHA. So we'll get rid of that. Now we're going to try to add Rubocop here. So we'll see what Rails does. So they have a job called build. So we'll rename this test rspec. We'll create a new job. Rubocop. In this case, we're only going to do 3.0. This will all stay the same, and then run Rubocop, and our command here will be bundle exec rubocop dash dash parallel. And we'll see if that works. So we will let's actually run the command to make sure that work. So there are no offenses detected here. We will intentionally introduce an offense after we run this if it works, just to test to make sure that it will pick up if you do something wrong. So pause while we write our commit message. So we've got our commit message. Sign it. And we'll try pushing this to the origin. Shift C. And we'll see what happens here on our actions. this failed. Let's take a look at it. So it says that we've got invalid syntax on line 8. So let's take a look at that. So looks like this workflow dispatch is the offending item. Let's take a look at what Rails has. Let's just try commenting it out and see. Do a fix up commit after we we'll squash these after we're done, but see what happens there. Our actions. Or at least waiting for pending jobs. We'll let that continue and pause. So now we've got an error relating to our Ruby version on line 32. Just need to fix that. It looks like I don't need a matrix if I'm only running it on one version. With Ruby version. See if that changes anything. Our actions. That's Rails's actions. So that also failed. Still line 32. All right, so let's just get rid of this strategy matrix part on Rubocop because I'm just going to run it with 3.0, see if that fixes anything. check it again. This is looking promising. We at least didn't fail right away. Pause and let this complete. Oh, it completed. Looks like all jobs completed. So that was successful. Cool. Now we're going to intentionally introduce a Rubocop offense. So we'll go to our NerdDice spec here, and we will change bad non-Ruby idiomatic lower camel case. I'll run it on Rubocop, and we do have offenses detected, so we will see what happens in our GitHub action. So this should now fail. We'll let it run and see what happens. And as expected, Rubocop has failed, and it shows me all of my offenses, which is exactly what we want here. So now we will fix our offenses. Push to our remote and see how our actions work this time. And everything passed. So I think this is doing what we want it to do. We'll now take a look at our Git log here. So now we're going to do an interactive rebase to clean things up. So we're going to pick the first one, and then everything else we're going to replace pick with fix up. Successfully rebased. Now if we look at our Git log, we're down to one commit, which we will amend, no, edit, sign it, date equals now. So now we're going to have to force push this, so git push dash f. see our new action queued up. While we're letting that complete. Create a pull request. And you can note here, so our actions are running right now. I wonder if it, so it did trigger the action twice, once when I did the commit and once when I did the pull request. So that's somewhat inefficient, but it looks like this is working the way that we want it to. So now I'll go in git checkout master, git merge our branch, git push. Pull request has been merged and closed. Go into our backlog and move our task to done. Now we've got RuboCop running on our CI build.
Thanks for watching this stateless Codecast. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and spread the word. You can follow us on social media at Stateless Code. Until next time, keep coding, and don't aggress against peaceful people or vote for others to do so on your behalf.